today we are playing Stardew Valley. This is episode 2, and today we got a letter. Hello, dear. I know you're just getting started as a gardener, so I wanted to give you a little tip. Most crops only grow in one season. When summer arrives, your spring crops will die out. So plan ahead, Granny Evelyn. Thank you. We got beans! Yay, a great start to the episode. Okay, I want to see how much, and these come back too. Wow, look at all these. We got 9. Okay, we're gonna water all this stuff. And we have those parsnips over there. I think tomorrow in Stardew Valley is gonna be the day that we sell all those parsnips. So this is gonna be an exciting day. Oh, we are gonna refill those. We're gonna sell those 9 beans or whatever. We'll keep one. We'll keep one. Hello. Wait a second. I'll get you some water. There we go. And we are gonna water all these crops. Like, this is a huge part of the farm right here. It's absolutely huge. 50 parsnips we got last episode. This is insane. Like, look at this. If you are excited for this video, hit that like button down below. If you are all new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. And yeah, hit that bell so you get notified when I make a new video. Really supports the channel, guys. We are a small channel, but I think we make good content. Hopefully, you guys are enjoying it. Okay, so we're gonna... Oh, in the last episode, we got a leek and we got a dandelion. We needed that for the juminos, but we didn't have any time in the episode to do it. So we're gonna do it this episode. We're gonna sell 8 beans. I think they do it for beans, right? Green beans. Green beans. So we're gonna sell this. There we go. And we are gonna go put this leek and dandelion. Sorry about that, guys. That's my grandma. She's really clueless about me making videos. Really sorry about that. Really sorry about that, guys. That's just my grandma talking and walking around. And, yeah. I'm gonna be mad after this episode. You're gonna make my YouTube channel a junky YouTube channel. Okay. But anyway, we are gonna take this leek and we are gonna put it right there. And we are gonna put this dandelion in there. And we got bundle complete. Let's go, dude. What do we get? Rewards. 30 spring seeds. Nice. All assortments of wild spring seeds. Whoa! Look, that's a juvenile right there, walking with the bundle. What now? Oh! Nice! Okay, so we got a new bundle area. Hello, Mr. Juvenile. And we got this one. Spring crops bundle, okay. Oh, green beans. I think that's a cabbage, and we need potatoes too. And then parsnips. We grind parsnips. We have a bean. That's a cabbage, I believe. And that's a potato. Do we have 6 days? I think we have 6 days, right? Yeah, we definitely do. That's good. Okay, we got that. Let's see here. Let's see what's in here. River fish. Oh, wow, there's a different fish in the river. Ocean fish. Okay. I'll do that too. I think we can do that thing right now. The cabbages are going to be ready like at the end of the month or the season. And the potatoes will grow. Hi, Marnie. Oh, you called me Mr. Zach. Oh, nice. Potato seeds, we are going to buy 5. Let's buy five potato seeds. And we are going to plant these potato seeds in the farm. And we are hopefully going to get them before spring ends. And we are going to get it for the juminos, you know? We're going to get it for the juminos. So, there we go. So, I think we're going to move this guy right here. I'm gonna move him right here in the middle. Yeah, there we go. And we're gonna make another area right here for our 5 potatoes right here. There we go. We got 5 potatoes. Please put it down. There we go. We're gonna water these. And yeah, there we go. That huge parsnips place. Okay, so we're gonna go here. We're gonna we'll do this beans later. I'm feeling like making some more copper something, copper bar. I feel like making, so we're gonna do that. And yeah. So today, I don't really know what we're going to do. I think we're just going to make some more of this. Let's make some paths around the farm. So we have stone, right? That's all we need. And then we go, oh, it's already ready. Wow, that was quick. Okay, we're going to do another one. It needs all this coal to make copper bars. Okay, so we need to go here. Yep, right here. Oh, what's this? 99 stones used to move down a level in the mines. Oh, that's helpful. Only 100 stones. Oh, that's really not worth it. Where is this stone path? Here it is. Can I not? Cherry bomb. I wanna make the. What the? Dude, I want to. I want to make the stone path. That's so annoying. That is so annoying. Why can I not make it? Oh, okay. We're not doing that today, I guess. That is so annoying, dude. So annoying. F3. I don't know what I'm going to do today. I think I'm just going to go to sleep. Okay. I'm going to talk to you. Okay, we're gonna make this. We're gonna make. We can make one more. Okay, we're gonna go to sleep now. Ah! Just 4 copper. We're just gonna go to sleep and, yeah. I have really nothing to do. Whoa! That's a lot of money for some beans. Nice. We made $300 for just 8 beans that just grow every day, I think. Or maybe every 2 days or something. Good morning, rooster. Whoa! With the petal, and look at all those parsnips. How are you doing, sweetie? I've missed you so much since you left. I hope the farming life is everything you hoped for. Love, Mom. Oh, P.S. I sent you your favorite cookies. Wow. Thank you, Mom, for the... Whoa, very chewy. I love chewy cookies in real life. Actually, I love them. Dear neighbor, I hope you are feeling settled in your new home. I am writing to let you know that Pierre's store is now selling fertilizers. Wow, it's always advertisement. Why don't you swing by and see if you can afford a few dozen boxes or so? Afford? Really, dude? Okay. Thank you, Mom, for the cookies. We are just gonna go crazy with these parsnips. Look at all these parsnips. Oh, this is clicking madness. Ah! Oh, you scared off 3 crows. Wow, thank you, buddy. Oh, my. Oh. Look at all this parsnips. Boom. Parsnips, and we're gonna keep one for the tree, right? Keep one. Yeah, and we have 1 bean too. So we got that cabbage we need and potatoes. Wow, that's a lot of parsnips. I really want to see how much we get for that. Okay, we're gonna put one in there. We're gonna sell all this parsnips. We're gonna sell all of these. Nice, and we're gonna grab this green bean. I think I have one in the, yeah, I have one right here. So we're gonna sell this one. Because why not? There we go. And we are gonna grab this one and this one, and then we will water this. What's with all the butterflies? Or no, the petals. Nice. Cabbages grow for a long time. Hopefully they get you a lot of money. There we go. So now we are going to go to the community center and drop these 2 things off. And, yeah. What are we... Should we go mining a little bit or fishing? I don't really know, actually. I think we should go mining. Actually, should we upgrade a tool? Like our pickaxe or something? Hello, Shane? What do you want? Go away. Horrible. We are, community center is up here. Yeah, I'm gonna leave you alone. Just go away. Ooh, you can sell that. We're done with the bundle, so we don't need it. Okay, we're gonna go over here. Right here. spring's crop, we're gonna put this right here. And parsnip. Boom, done. Halfway done with that. Hopefully we get like a quality sprinkler out of that. That would be amazing. Yeah, let's go to the blacksmith. I think it's 2,000 gold to upgrade your tool. I think. And then sword you just buy. What berries are those? Salamberry. Salt a salmon. What's this? Rusty spoon. Artifact. How is a rusty spoon an artifact? Hi, Vincent. Sorry, Mom won't let me have any more gummies today. Well, how about you have a salmon berry? This isn't very fun. Wow. I thought you would want something to eat. So I gave you my salmon berry and you just say that's not fun. Well, that's a nice kid. Nice kid. Upgrade tools. How much does it cost? 5 copper bars and 2,000 gold. How much for that? Same thing. Okay. Used to dig into soil. I don't know why you want a copper of that. I'm gonna get a copper watering can, I think. So I'll do that. Yeah, it took me so long for... What giggle? What giggle? Can you move this thing? Just place anything you want to sell in the shipping box next to your house. Okay. I'm gonna sell everything so I can get money. Okay. I'm gonna see what's up here. Hello, Robin. Hey, if you need any materials or blueprints, my shop is the place you're looking for. Okay. Everyone has, like, advertisement. They're just a walking advertisement. And whenever I talk to them, like, I want them to say hi to me or something, they just say, oh, just come to my shop and you'll get this, oh, blah, 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 blah. Oh, yeah, I was going to give Gunther the thing. Spoon. Hello? Have you come to ridicule me? No. Ooh, a salmon berry. I can actually eat this. How much does it get? Ooh. Give someone a gift. This is a great gift. Thank you. At least someone appreciates a salmon berry. You're welcome, buddy. Oh, 100 gold for just giving a gift. Thank you. Oh, another salmon berry. I can give him another one when I come back. I like Vincent. He's fine. 10. Okay, we made it. How much energy does it give you? 25 energy. Not bad. Crabby, you suck. I hate crabs. They suck. Cherry bomb again. Hey, don't hit me. Oh no. Don't hit me. Dude, stop it. Oh, so annoying. Yay, some copper ore. It's over here. Nothing. Now we have to look for the ladder. Great. Look. No. No, no. Go away. Go away. You absolutely annoying. Oh, Geo. Another one? You are so annoying. Ah! Go away! Where's this ladder? I want the ladder now. Please give me a ladder. Another Geo. Where's this ladder, dude? Come on. Give me the ladder. Give me the ladder. Not you again. You're so annoying. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. You suck. Bad at PvP. Ah, you gave me the ladder. Thank you. Whoa, 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 whoa. What's this? What's this? It's so bright. It's so awesome. There is some copper on me. Yes. Ooh, a crate. Give me a cave carrot. Coal. It's even better than this one. Mining cart. Oh, wow! 6 coal! Let's go! And a free lever. Best day ever. Get out of here, bud. You're damaging me like crazy. Now get out of my face. Get out. Get out. Huh! 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 Get out of here, buddy. Peace up. Peace up. You hit me. Where are you going? Got you. Gonna get all these quartz. Oh no, it's you again. Don't hurt me. Ladder. 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 We have to kill this guy. You didn't even give me another one. They're so annoying. Got you. Chewing stick. Not again. Not again. So low enough. I have a song. Ladder. Where are you, ladder? Yes, there it is. Woo, got it. There's a lot of quartz down there. They sometimes give you amethyst in place. I don't know how. No. I was about to eat the salmonberry. Are you kidding me? I was about to eat it. Zach, wake up. I found you unconscious in mines. You're lucky I have been in front of What did he steal? I have no sword. Okay, I have no energy. I'm gonna eat this. I have no sword. What else did I lose? all my copper. Do not die in the mines. I was about to eat my salmon berry, but... I need to buy this. That is so annoying. We all know. Wow, that's a lot of money. But I think that will end this episode here. Thank you guys for watching. If you have enjoyed this video, hit that like button down below. If you're all new to the channel, hit that subscribe button and hit that bell so you are notified when I make a new video. Bye-bye, guys. See you later.